on day 9. Congrats for keeping up with this practice. Today I wanted to talk a little bit before our meditation about, surprise, surprise, another concept from yoga philosophy. And this one really relates a lot to a yoga practice, if you are practicing yoga as well as meditating with me. And the concept in Sanskrit is called aparigraha, which translates to non-grasping. And I feel like a lot of these concepts sort of dovetail with each other, whether it's non-harm or truthfulness or non-grasping. In a yoga practice, non-grasping would be, again, it kind of goes along with non-harm, like not trying to do a pose that isn't right for your body. non-grasping in meditation would be not trying to sit on the ground if it just kills your knees or kills your back. So taking care of yourself and non-grasping in this setting would be making sure that you're in a seat that really works for your body so that you can sit upright and have good posture while you're meditating. Because if you're sitting on the ground and slouching down and your back is killing you by the end of the practice, then that's it's just not good for you. And just in life in general as well, I mean, it goes without saying, I mean, just non-grasping, not trying to take things that aren't ours, not being jealous of, you know, what other people have, or covetous of things that other people have that we want to take, that aren't ours to take, things that aren't ours to take. So yeah, pretty basic concept again, but I think it's good just thinking about it in a yoga practice or a meditation practice. And it also goes back to that concept of contentment, being content with what we have, how things are. So again, in this meditation, I encourage you to focus on whatever style of meditation works for you, whether it's following the breath, whether it's counting backwards, whether it's doing a mantra. Whatever seems to be working for you. And again, we're going to meditate for 25 minutes today. So find yourself in a comfortable seat that's right for your body, something that feels kind to your body, and close your eyes. Find your breath. Just notice what your breath is doing right now. And just notice the sensation of your breath as you're inhaling. Follow the path of your breath through your nostrils and down through the back of your throat. Notice how your chest and belly rise as you breathe in. And then follow that same path out, just noticing the sensation of the breath going up through the back of your throat and out your nostrils. And just find your focus, what you're going to focus on throughout this meditation. Sitting nice and tall, effortlessly tall. Your spine is nice and long, space in your spine, space in your body. Just being here. slowly bringing yourself back in whatever way feels right for you, for your body, maybe moving around a little bit. And if it feels right, bring your hands into a prayer position. Namaste. So, I'm grateful to you for following me along on this journey. Got one more day. It's not over yet. I just want to say with all of my talks in the beginning of these classes, if anything doesn't work for you, that's great. You know, I think it's great to be a skeptic. And I think all of these things are basic philosophical concepts. I really like philosophy. I don't consider any of this stuff religious. It's just philosophical. And for me, at least, these concepts really help me to think about the way I practice and also the way I see the world. So if they are useful, great. And if they're not, that's fine too. It's just fine if you just want to sit and meditate and get rid of the rest. But I hope this is working for you, and I will see you tomorrow. Almost there. Day 10. Yay.